freezing fog we've had over the last couple of days had led to some beautiful pictures, and we want to show them to you here on Good Day, Wisconsin.